First three finishers plus the three fastest times overall will qualify for Sunday's semifinal round. It would be an achievement for Pistorius to advance, so expectations for that part of his game are leavened, but you saw him applaud the other competitors as they were announced. You just have to revel in this moment.
You can sense, Tom, that he knows how long this journey has been to get to these starting blocks, and he appreciates not just the opportunity, but the moment.
And there's the start, and a land-breaking moment for the Olympic Games as the double amputee Oscar Pistorius sent on his way in the first round of the 400 meters.
Tom, the guy to his outside, Ljubljana Santos, 18 years old from the Dominican Republic, second from the left of your picture, you see him in the red and blue of the Dominican Republic, is the second fastest man in the world this year, so Pistorius has a good target with about 150 to go.
So Santos, only 18 years old, McDonald in Jamaica, Pistorius is hanging in there. Look at this, Pistorius is in second place, top three will move ahead. Coming to the line with Santos to win it, and Pistorius finishing in second place